happen you want, let us pray. Oh God, help us to be strong and more powerful. Help us know about you in Jesus and pray. Amen. Enjoy!
Deliver his message to his people. These people were not always the most gifted or rich or intelligent or beautiful. God just chose them because they were good. Sometimes these men and women did not even want to become prophets because they knew the problems they would face. But God always gave them strength and courage to face these problems. One of these was Jeremiah, a simple man. He came from a family of priests, so when called upon, he was very scared because he knew how difficult his life would be. He said,
"My Lord, I'm scared that I would not know how to speak your words. I'm quite young. Maybe you should choose someone more experienced."
God knew he was worried, so he showed Jeremiah a vision of a potter. The potter was making a clay pot. But soon the pot lost its shape. So the potter made it into a ball and started again. This time, it was made perfectly. God said,
"Jeremiah, my people are like clay in the potter's hand. If they go wrong, I will destroy them. But if they follow my commandments, I will make them good and strong. I have chosen you, so you have nothing to fear."
After hearing this, Jeremiah wasn't scared anymore.
Good morning, boys and girls. How are you today? I hope you're fine. I hope you've had fun. And I hope you're ready to listen, boys and girls. Now, today our lesson, we are learning about Jeremiah and how God made different vessels of clay and how that will relate to us, boys and girls. So, the story of Jeremiah, we are told that God, our Heavenly Father, sent Jeremiah to go to a potter. Do you know who a potter is, boys and girls? It's somebody who makes pots out of clay. What is clay, boys and girls? Clay is made of clay soil and water. It's a little like Play-Doh, boys and girls. Can I show you our Play-Doh for today, boys and girls? Today, like this one. I know you play with your Play-Doh at home and you make different things with your Play-Doh. So Jeremiah was sent by God to go to a potter. And Jeremiah observed that the potter was rolling and making the clay, and then it was being made out into a wonderful pot. So, boys and girls, using your Play-Doh, the one you have at home, what can you make? Let me see, I can roll it to be like number one. Let me try. I have number one, boys and girls. This is my number one. I rolled mine. So, Jeremiah went and saw the potter making the clay into a pot, boys and girls. Now, do you know what Jeremiah learned from this lesson? He learned that each one of us is different. Boys and girls, God made you differently, made me differently, made your friend differently. Everybody is different. And another thing, boys and girls, God made us special. God made us special. So, boys and girls, God, when making each person, give them a special something in them. So, boys and girls, please remember, each one of you is special. And God made you specially just the way you are. So please tell yourself, I am special. Please don't forget to say, I am special in my own way, just as God made you special in your own way, boys and girls. And now, boys and girls, please don't forget, we are all made special. You are special. I am special in our God's eyes.
First Corinthians chapter 12, verse 27. Now you are the body of Christ. Let's say together. First Corinthians chapter 12, verse 27. Now you are the body of Christ.
Please practice your memory verse, boys and girls. Well done. And now it's time to give, boys and girls. Please ask your mommies or your daddies to help you in giving, or any grown-up who is around you to help you in giving, boys and girls. Thank you. And now we will say our final prayer. Let's pray. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for today. Thank you that we are special in our own ways. Thank you for loving us, and thank you for taking care of us. It is in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Bye, boys and girls.